Well done. The only lake here, when you got four strides in, you could have landed and just moved him up a little bit more forward. That's much better. He doesn't help you when he goes in the cross canter all the time. Draws his tongue back, gets his tongue over the bit, and he's got no control then. Or at least get a bridle where you can put the bit high enough so he can't.
What bit would you recommend?
He's not actually that strong, is he? Something with cheeks. Something of a soft twist for something cheap.